There was bits where it was...
It's a bit lame when you can see the edges.
Yeah. There was two bits, that one was bigger than the other bit, wasn't it? Yeah, that's it. It's quite nice. And so maybe have that for a bit, and then have the other way it reacts to sound a bit, where you see it rippling.
Well, then it obviously won't be reacting to sound.
No, of course not, but, you know, it'll be like, if we do it to a certain beat, it'll look like it's doing it to a beat, like where it expands and contracts. Is that reacting to sound?
Yeah. Microphone's there.
There's a one where it shrunk and got bigger or something. Can we invert the colours maybe, or I don't know?
It's not very clear.
No.
Fun to look at though.
Can't really see it.
I'm
just thinking, it would be against. Well, against the wall's white, but it's going to be dark, so. Want to lose the. Well, the ball was quite good, wasn't it, as well?
Et cetera, et cetera.
Cool, okay, we'll do some more tomorrow.